sip next time.
Okay, listen, Gums.
Well.
Oh!
Tiger!
Oh. Poor Jim.
John, why would you pull your pistol out when they all got rifles trained on you? You're literally asking to get shot. But- Them boys was riding right. Oh, oh, oh! What the hell?
What's this? How good are you with iron?
I'm pretty good. I slang it.
You can't beat Ira Shelton in shooting. I'll bet you money.
Shit, you ain't say nothing but a word. $13 bet.
Broke nigga alert.
I got enough.
Broke nigga alert.
Matter of fact, since you got $13, let me get that.
Holy hell!
Let me get that $13. Oh, I was joking! I was joking! Oh! 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 Oh, I was joking! Oh, I was joking! I was joking! Oh, I was joking!
You ever use that gun
or you want me to show
you?
Yeah! Oh! Put your stupid ass down! I didn't want to kill him. I did not want to kill him. I was literally joking, bro. Like, you know, like how friends, you know, they tussle a little bit. You know, I was trying to, like, you know, on some friendly shit.
Can I have this?
I will be taking that though. $17. Oh, guess who won the shooting bet after all? We go. Look at my boy looking different in the crowd. Crowd of NPCs. He just gives off main character energy. Boy, little Timmy over here hustling.
Back the fuck up,
oh damn.
Apparently, Mr. Johns wants to run for governor, which is why he's so concerned with cleaning up the state.
Nate. Johns,
yes.
They see how ugly she is in that purple hat?
Oh!
She has the nerve to call somebody trash. It's like she's been sucking on lemons her whole life. And she swallowed the seeds. Bro, I oughta turn around. Can y'all shut the hell up? This seems like one big long joke. A priest and two crazy old ladies walk on a train. See that? We got that thing on us. You know, we prepared. You never know. Look at him. Bro, you was not reading that newspaper. What is he staring at? Look at. Bro, you was not reading that newspaper. Yeah, I think you don't have one too many.
Oh! He needs some milk.
He almost stomped him out. What the hell was that? And look at the prospector over here getting his freak on.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Your friends from Blackwater hired me to guide you.
They ain't my friends. I'm pleased to meet you, Jake.
That man said they ain't my friends. Those are the feds.
Out front.
Somebody popping a cork over there, just guggling down some alcohol. My boy killing them keys. Okay, I'm coming, Jake. Why would you stand in the middle of the... My boy Pete tapped in. He knows some things.
They got tired of being soldiers and went looking for gold. You know how things is.
Yeah.
So what are you doing up at the fort?
I'm looking for an old friend.
Well, like I says, you ain't gonna find many folk around those parts these days.
Okay.
But you do find about as sociable as an ulcerated back tooth. I mean...
You can just hear that he's missing teeth in his mouth. Just dead silence after that. Nothing else to say, Pete? We done here? Alright, Pete. Don't have too much fun with those women. Bro, this place really like the trenches. Like a whole trap house. It's the first trap house of the Wild West.
Bill, I've come for you.
This man yelling like he paid bills.
Bill Williamson. Come out here right now.
I'm gonna be honest, bro. You might want to draw that pistol.
Go away now, John. Don't make me kill you.
Nobody what the hell? Kill anyone, Bill.
I didn't even come hostile, Bill. Okay, yup.
You must think I was born yesterday.
Nah, Bill, we good. We good, Bill.
You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
he don't need saving. Yeah, he don't need saving. He got the boys with him.
Like I need saving.
Nah, you look fine. You look good.
Bill, man, please.
Man got a 30-30 repeater.
I can help you.
Well, you never tried to save me before. You only seemed to save yourself.
John is a brave or stupid man.
Bill,
I see all them guns.
I implore you think about this.
I'm going the other way.
You implore me? You implore me? You always were one for fancy words.
Bro, put the gun down. Let's talk like men.
Well, things are different now, John. Now I'm in charge.
Okay, this man's tweaking. This man's genuinely
no more
tweaking.
Dutch. And no more you. Implored. I implores you to go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.
Okay, listen, Gums.
Well.
Oh!
Tiger.
Oh. Poor Jim.
John, why would you pull your pistol out when they all got rifles trained on you? You're literally asking to get shot. But... Oh my god, I done smoked him. This man, John, bro. You gotta see, it's like a duel. You walk 12 paces, then turn around and get the strap out. God damn, bro. This place is a damn war zone. They nurse me back to health. Oh, this is like Jennifer Aniston.
Well, you're alive.
Barely.
So it would seem.
So, how do you feel?
Like I got a bullet in my side.
I do. Stupid is the word we use around here. What were you doing?
I was doing something stupid.
Well, you'll be okay.
Yeah, she figured
Once you
that
didn't
one
die,
out.
The doctor said you'd be fine. He got the bullets out a couple days ago.
Good.
It cost us $15.
I'm sorry, madam.
It's crazy how that was like 15 bucks back then was really like gold.
I mean, was that it? Was that why you went straight out to Fort Mercer and picked a fight with the worst bandit in the county? To die, Mr.
Marston. John Marston.
Bonnie McFarlane.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Miss Bonnie McFarlane.
Okay.
Well, you may be right, Miss McFarlane. I don't know.
Okay.
So what were you doing?
She's trying to throw the hands a little bit.
Mr. Williamson a chance. For old time's sake.
You know Bill Williamson?
Knew him. Long time ago.
John has definitely seen better days.
What was he like?
Dumb.
Just like you.
Thank you, miss. See my hat?
I have.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get our get back.
What will you do now?
Get my get back.
Now I'm gonna take my time and go after him the less kind way.
Well, that sounds very fun, Mr. Marston. Quite heroic. Just like in those penny dreadfuls my brother used to read.
No, it ain't on her road. This is personal.
I've got a ranch to run. Of course, if you're feeling better, why not take a ride with me later? Help me patrol the perimeter. You can earn back some of that money we wasted on doctor's bills.
Of course. And thank you for saving my life, I mean.
Next time, Mr. Marston, I strongly recommend you don't try to lose it quite so earnestly.
That's what I'm saying. I'm just saying, though, like you could have thought that out a little bit because you pulled the gun out when they already had theirs trained on you. I'm just saying, like, you were kind of asking to get shot. Like, let's be honest. Well, let's go to Bonnie. My boy got the jets. Move, boy. Bonnie.
Mr. Marston, back in the land of the living, I see.
Yes, I am. I am here.
Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
It's a lot of money.
Well, no time to waste. The horses are saddled up over here.
Okay. Oh, my bad. Oh, my bad.
More horses than you've broken.
Okay.
Now, where'd you get such an idea?
Listen, that's
first
what I'm saying, like...
are hard to erase.
Your first impression was me on the floor with a bullet in me. I could've just been a victim of gun violence. Dude, this is a real busy farm.
How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
You,
nah,
ma'am.
She rock with your boy. She rock with your boy.
I could use
pay my hospital bills.
Come on in.
Give me a nice cold drink. If I wasn't married, call me Pete Jr.
Mr. Marston.
Miss McFarlane.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables?
I do.
Will you help me keep watch on the property line this evening?
Yeah, sure.
I want to see just who is trespassing on our land.
This is the same. This is the same gun that put me down.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful at around this time.
Bro, she a leader, Take care of her people. She got the weapons.
Ready, Mr. Marston? Let's mount up and patrol the ranch.
You bet. Say less.
Garbage.
Girl, you gotta work on your aim. Boom, shakalaka. Boom, shakalaka. Boom. I thought she was talking about actual people. I'm not gonna lie.
Let's get going. We've still got plenty of ground to cover.
Okay. Got him. Oh, watch out. Whoa, slow down, buddy. Where'd that dim coyote go? Thought this was, boy. Oh, there's so many of them. Were you still up? Get that out your mouth, you fucking manimal! I see you.
That coyote won't be back. Whoa there. Well, we got rid of the coyotes. I just wish we'd saved all the chickens.
Yeah, they stole a couple chickens.
I think we should call it a night.
Okay, I gotta get to my horse.
Come on.
You know, you can actually handle a rifle.
That's what I'm good with.
Maybe Bill Williamson did get lucky after all.
He did get lucky. I was being nice.
You're a useful man to have around the ranch, that's for sure. But don't think I've forgotten what brought you here. We'll do whatever we can to help you.
I sure appreciate that, Mr. Farmer.
Hey, listen, you don't want to get involved in this.
Mr. Marston.
Okay. Is me?
Thank you for your help, Mr. Marston. Makes me kind of happy I saved your life.
Makes me happy you saved my life.
See you in the morning.
Good night, you will, Mr. Bonnie. See, she's a real one right there. Let's go speak to Bonnie real quick because, you know, she seemed like she know a little thing, one or two. A little thing or two.
Oh, Mr. Marston.
Bonnie.
How are you doing today?
Doing great. And yourself?
I'm well, Miss McFarlane. Thank you. How are you?
Well, I'm fine. Thank you. So, how are your ribs?
Fine. A little sore, but apart from a couple extra scars, it'll be as nothing happened.
Yeah, my boy, I'm a little resilient.
Come in. You know, you never did tell me how you met that Bill Williamson or what you wanted from him.
No, I want to take his life now. I want to take his life now.
Why not, if you don't mind me asking?
I certainly don't mind you asking if you don't mind me not telling. See, it's a complicated
James got some sass to him.
Tale, and by telling you, not only would I be putting your life in danger, but also threatening the lives of some people that I hold very dear.
Well, I apologize if I seem to be prying.
And I apologize for my reticence. Hope you believe me when I say that it's simply out of respect for you.
You don't want to get involved in the dirt we're dealing in.
I understand that a city dweller such as yourself likes to have some exotic secrets, so us country folk are impressed.
No, it's not that.
I'm no city man, miss.
Yeah, but I saw you get on the train at Blackwater. You with those gentlemen in bowler hats?
I'm still no city man.
Nah, you see what I'm saying?
But I bet you can't ride, Mr. Marston.
What?
I hate to take money from a lady, miss.
Oh, you won't be. I'll race you right now.
If it makes you happy.
You didn't say nothing but a thing.
We'll see.
No, she ain't gonna disrespect me like that. Nah, bro, I was riding right. Nah, bet, say less. Pause. You see how you hopped up on there? You see how you hopped up on there, bro? You ain't. Come on, now. Move.
Whoa there.
You was not gonna disrespect me like that, Bonnie.
On the count of three.
I bet.
Three, two, one. Go!
You ain't say nothing but a word.
Gonna be a gentleman about
no, I ain't. No, I ain't.
You don't know
no, I ain't.
McFarlane.
I gets down. Oh! Oh! What the bullseye? Nah, she playing dirty. But she's still lucky I'm gonna dip. Oh my god.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting cooked.
That was fun.
Sure.
You know, you should go pay the marshal a visit in Armadillo sometime.
Yeah.
I'm sure he could help you deal with that nice Mr. Williamson.
Yeah, I might just do that, Miss McFarland.
I'm not gonna lie, bro.
You
she dusted me.
You think best, Mr. Marston.
Okay. That was kind of, that was slightly embarrassing. Just a little bit. Bonnie, I'm gonna be back. I wanna go deal with this, Mr. Williamson. I'm not gonna lie. Damn, them boys was riding right. Oh! What the hell?
How good are you with iron?
I'm pretty good. I slang it.
You can't beat Iris Shelton in shooting. I'll bet you money.
Shit, you ain't say nothing but a word. $13 bet.
Broke nigga alert.
I got enough.
Broke nigga alert.
Matter of fact, since you got $13, let me get that.
Holy hell!
Let me get that $13. Oh, I was joking. Oh. 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 Oh, I was joking. Oh, I was joking. I was joking. Oh, I was joking.
You ever used that gun or you want me to show you?
Yeah! Oh! The stupid ass down. I didn't want to kill him. I did not want to kill him. I was literally joking, bro. Like, you know, like how friends, you know, they tussle a little bit. You know, I was trying to like, you know, some friendly shit.
Can I have this?
I will be taking that though. $17. Oh. Guess who won the shooting bet after all? Look at these lazy ass some bitches.
Excuse me.
Hey, you got a visitor.
Look at this. I'm gonna take it a whole ass nap.
Shut up, you. Now, what you want?
My name's John Marston. You
want to
speak to me?
That's what I'm saying. You know who I am.
I did.
Okay.
Apparently so.
Why?
I guess because we're both in the business of the
nigga,
law.
You wanted to talk to me, my nigga. What you mean, why?
You that fella from the train company?
It's no, I'm digging from a Fort whole Mercer. Ass wedgie out.
Fort Mercer. You them one of my boys. Yeah,
put it down.
Calm down.
Put it down.
Go on, shoot him, mister. Shoot him.
Come what? You getting cute with me, boy?
What's going on here?
I got me one of them Williamson boys.
Bro, I have nothing to do with that.
I got me one of them idiots who give marshals a bad name.
Jonah, put your gun down.
Yeah, listen to your dad. If you get smacked up. You fucking pig farmer.
You must be the man from Blackwater.
The one and only.
Yes, sir. Listen, that dog ain't too bright. He seems loyal.
Jonah, get out of here for a minute.
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson, sir.
Yeah. You heard Daddy. Keep moving.
And you. Oh, I done seen enough of your hide around here, friend.
Like, I know we in the Wild West, down the way but, you're going, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, hardy fucking hard, dickhead.
What are you doing here, Mr. Marston? Apart from frightening my deputies.
I'm here to capture or kill Bill Williamson.
Okay.
Can you help me?
I want to kill him. He shot me.
He's outside my jurisdiction.
Or his people, or whoever shot me, shot me.
Of course, Bill Williamson and his boys have tended to keep themselves away from my town.
Okay.
So you're happy to have him out there?
Well, I ain't happy, but I also ain't suicidal. My job is to keep this town safe, not clean up all of these three counties. Hard enough around here.
Bro, you know, I came around the corner. Somebody was over here blowing iron in the
suddenly
sky.
Suddenly I'm reminded of how some of the people I respected most in my life had a problem with authority. What's wrong with you?
Well, I'm sure you and your fine friends have enjoyed spending your time running around pursuing noble causes. My cause is to keep this town from turning into a living hell for the folks who live here.
Bro, you and your deputies
the world
are just
has problems,
drunk all day.
Mister. And I'm here, doing what I can.
Why? What's happening?
Right now, I got the railway, the people who pay my salary, trying to get me to turn a blind eye to them burning down settlements up there.
Not a wildin'.
A bunch of cattle rustlers out near Box Canyon needs shutting down.
Okay.
Not forgetting the gang that keeps murdering homesteaders out in the back country. And I got a bunch of hoods over in the saloon, drunk, threatening to shoot up the whole town.
Is that what I was hearing when I came around the block? Because somebody was busting caps and something.
There'll be more.
All right, tell you what. Let's go deal with them hoods in the saloon. Then we'll discuss
John
Williamson.
The Heat Batman.
Okay, boy.
All right, now we chilling the boy.
You're a persistent little cuss, ain't you?
Only when things matter.
I've been after that son of a bitch for months.
Bet. Bullseye! Bullseye! See, he loves when I call his name. You're not Bullseye, move. Oh! Okay, oh no, that was smooth. That was smooth.
We need to stay on it.
Come on, I'm right behind you and stop saying boy. You know what? Move.
He's headed for Pleasant's house. Let's stop so we can get a better look.
Okay. You gotta chill with that boy. We don't do that this way.
Looks like we got company, boys.
This nigga think he Johnny Depp.
Damn. Take cover.
Alright, bet. So do not kill
Walter.
We're
way up this hill.
But anybody else we can kill, right?
Arston, I got you covered. Move up to that wagon. Smoke him up.
You're about to go meet your maker, and I doubt he's too happy with you.
We chillin'.
Crate, boy. I'll cover you.
Stop with the damn boy. You know, God. Bro, you got one more time to say boy. You got one more time to say boy, and I'm gonna hit you with it.
He should have stayed in Armadillo, Marshal. Over there.
Put that stupid ass down.
Now move on to the outhouse, Marston.
You ain't that tough, Walton.
Walton. Come on out, Walton. Ah! Come on. Yep, put it down. Put it down. You see that, bro? Oh! Oh, I shot him in his meat! Yo, he is not having.
Killing days are
over.
Oh. It'll be trial and the rope for you.
Oh, you are under arrest. Anything you say, Cannon will be used against you in the court of law.
Why don't you check in with me next time you're in town?
Bet, say
be
less.
No policeman, Marshal.
Nor did I, my friend. I can promise you that.
Nah, but Marshal, you get it. You gotta admit though, that was fun.
Come on.
That was fun. Ooh. One step closer to getting Bill. You gotta tell me twice. You got 91 smackaroonies. Who is shooting over here? Bro, who the hell is shooting? Oh! Put it down. Put it down. Put it down. Who's oh my God. Come on. Yup. Pop up real quick. Schminka!
Someone might as well have this.
Yeah, I'm running that up. Yeah, I'm gonna get to the treasure hunter. Let me just grab these monies.
You want map? I retire.
Oh shit!
Here,
thank you.
Map.
I appreciate it.
You earn it.
I'll happily take this off your hands, my friend.
Yeah, let's get out of here. This is not it. I see what he got for us now.
Armadillo 731. What is it with these things? Hello.
Maybe you gotta plug it in.
New line. Hello. Hello.
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea.
The hell you just step in?
It's important they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly the world is full of theys.
Yeah. I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get
that
here.
That man's still locked
Midwest.
Up. What the hell did he even do?
Days.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello?
I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest goodness.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. Sure stop I with do. The boy. I'm a grown ass man.
Marshall. Marshall. I just been up in the canyon.
Didn't I just see you kill homeboy?
A couple of them rustlers. I think it was the Ballard twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked
that
like
that man got chompers on him. So, yes, like, he chews bricks right for now. A living.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's gonna hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye.
Oh.
All right, let's go. You ride with us again, Marson?
Will you help me?
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure.
Man said I would try. Ain't no trying. If you want to, you will do. But you know, you're a busy man. Nothing but a word. You ain't say nothing but a word. Do we even have enough space in the jail cells for all these people? I feel as if we could have rode our. Oh, whoa! Why would you run in front of the bullets? Got him. Got him.
Good shooting, boy.
Your stupid ass down. Pop that head out. Pop that head out. Pop that head out. No, come on. Sit that down. Stand up. Don't stand up. I told him. I told him not to stand up. I told you. I told him to sit down. I literally told him to sit down. You seen it. Oh!
Come on. Let's keep moving.
Wait a minute. Wait.
What have we got here?
Kill every last one of you. Come on, Marshall. I can't take them all by myself.
I don't think I've seen you kill anybody yet. That scream is crazy.
Come on, let's clear out that camp. Watch yourself.
Yes, yeah, sure. Did that body fall? Did you knock the body down? Yeah, we don't. The time for hands up is over.
Looks like there's some ammunition lying about. If you need it, I'll meet you up on the ridge.
Yeah, see, he knows me. You know I'm a loot. We good?
Nice and steady now. Don't leave yourself open.
Put stupid ass down.
Sounds like the deputies could use a hand.
They better lock in. Put stupid ass down. Put that down.
Too close.
Marshall, move!
Hell, why? We got your back, boy.
Oh, no. Oh no, they tweaking. They tweaking. Oh, that's the marshal. I almost blew his brains out. Don't mind me, I'm gonna run this man's pockets real quick. Yeah, I'm not kidding. I'm gonna get mine.
You better surrender. You hear?
Oh my god, the marshal putting in work right now.
Any of these rustlers, boy? Jesus, well. You got one.
Put that down, boy. I do this. Come on! I knocked that man's hat loose.
Thanks, Marshall. We're indebted to you with our lives.
Me too.
Get them cattle back safe.
All right. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Well done, Mr. Marston.
Appreciate it.
Yes, well done.
My back's kind of sore though, because I was carrying his team.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
I definitely can see that.
Say that again.
One other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. Wes Dickens. He's missing.
Who?
That man said who?
He was doing town last week.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman. Guns, okay. Housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes, him, but I think you're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county.
What, you want to sleep with him?
Folk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves, and the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant.
Mm-hmm.
I am so glad to be.
I know if you bite down a little bit harder on that cigar with them chompers, and chop it in half. Look at that. You really put that work in. We're finally back. We're gonna leave this off here. And I'll see you guys in episode 2. You have a great day. Subscribe if you are new. That was a bar low key. I'm out. Peace.
Thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us, travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us, makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up, cause